last party this week. Oh.
Mr. Edmonds, I'm from the Crinkly Bottom Library.
The Crinkly Bottom Library?
You know, where you go to keep warm. I brought this book you ordered.
Oh, War and Peace. Oh, yeah, they're great for bedtime. Thanks.
Well, are you going to read it in bed?
Oh, no. I use it as a step so I can get up into bed because... Someone pinched my tiny ladder.
Tiny ladder?
Yes.
Does that mean you've got bunk beds?
No. Oh. Anyway, great. Do you want to look at my library?
Great.
Come round and have a look at my library.
Now,
this is great.
Lots of things happening. You must have a fantastic library.
I suppose you're a librarian because you're so tall you can reach the top thing. I've had my collection. There's no need scoffing. I have just had my entire library catalogued.
Oh, steady.
I can't walk or talk at the same time. I've had it. Get in there. Go on.
In here.
I've had the whole thing catalogued. Yes. Littlewood's catalogue, Fortnum and Mason's catalogue. And yeah.
And it's all sit here and it passes me by.
Yes, exactly.
I can't wait.
Thousands of books in different sections. You'll love it. I've nearly coloured half of... Oh, crumbs. And you can get to the gamble.